Hello, and now I'm playing Virtua Fighter 5 Final Showdown. On easy, because I is bitch. Ah, oh, fuck, I made it. What? You got me, never mind. God, that. I think I'll go with Wolf. Against Lion Rafael. Maybe easy was a bad choice. Well, well, fuck, did I do that? Shit. Sarah Bryant. Bryant? Oh, yeah, she was in, what was the fighting game I played earlier? Dead or Alive? Chance to hurt me. There we go. Now I bring the punches. Next is El Blaze. No, it's just American wrestling versus Mexican wrestling. Jackie Bryant. Oh, against Sarah's brother? Yeah, it's a white, it's a male. It's a male. Oh no, I'm assuming genders. Go ahead, knock yourself out. Oh, just kicks her death. Wrestling, the ultimate sport. Jeffrey McWild. Pancratium. What? Fuck it.
You won't stay on your feet when you fight me.
Pai-chan. Oh, she was in, Yeah, one of me, watchers, followers, whatever the fuck you call them, viewers. Mate of mine on YouTube commented on my Dead or Alive thing saying, the Dead or Alive, not the Virtua Fighter characters look like they're more fun in Dead or Alive. Probably, I think they are. No, I think this is made by the same people because the fucking fighting system's identical. Yeah, this will be the last fight of the video. There we go. Yes, yeah, so that was just some gameplay of Virtua Fighter 5 Final Showdown. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.